The Nigeria Center for Disease Control, NCDC, on Saturday recorded 176 new cases of COVID-19, which brought the total number of infections in Nigeria to 5,621. NCDC also said that five new patients have been confirmed dead in the country. The 176 new cases were reported from 14 states, 95 cases in Lagos, 31 cases in Oyo, FCT has 11, Niger 8, Borno has 8, Jigawa 6, Kaduna 4, Anambra 3, Edo 2, Rivers 2, Nasarawa 2, Bauchi 2, Benue 1, and Zamfara State 1.